Hello, everybody, and welcome. This is Joker from 92 Squadron. Looks like we have Phil Style over there. There's a Blenheim that I loaded into earlier as well. Well, the opinion that Phil is going to be coming back in a moment, and we will be getting airborne. So, this is the Storm of War server again, and we are flying Sussex Raids. So, we'll just get a few things lined up here. That's all looking pretty good. Stick in our chucks and hit the ignition. Maybe.
Turning left into wind.
And turning left into wind.
Ready when you are, Joker.
Roger that. Let her roll.
Copy. Throttling forward. Rolling.
And Joker is throttling forward. And rolling. Slightly to the right here, and getting a good bit of lift here now going on. Nose is dipping.
Risen.
And Joker's wheels up. And we'll close the canopy for
turning left, Joker.
A little lift. Oh, Roger that. Same. And I will turn left with him
and cruise settings.
Cut the corner. Bring our flaps up, which will help us actually get some speed going on. And then we'll just set up on a formation flight where we can head down and see what we're going to do. And he'll tell us in a little while what he's going to do in terms of altitude and direction and all that kind of stuff. Cruise settings are about 50% throttle and 50% on the pop pitch. Yeah, I'll widen out a little bit then, just because there's only two of us.
Yeah, that's good. Two sets of 5+. Southeast of Folkestone and southeast of St. Margaret's Cliff at Angels 8 heading north and at Angels 21 heading 100. It's the ones Angels 8 heading north that I'm interested in. It looks like they're heading up towards Manston, so we've got a lot of flying ahead of us.
Yeah, that's a long way away as well though. Yeah, I see them now, 5+.
I've got Dungeness at 11 o'clock. I'm going to vector for Dungeness, so if you want to turn in towards me.
Roger that, I'll pull in then.
Okay, stay on my left now.
Okay, seen.
I'm just going to point slightly to the right of the Dungeness point.
Ben is not going to be around for a while. He's moving house for the next week or so.
Okay. Yeah.
I'll get back in my box now.
That's a good distance apart. the way we are now, I can see so much sky behind you. And you could probably see shitloads of sky behind me too.
No, I got a full 180 view on you from the side.
Exactly. There's no way anything could creep up on you if we're in this kind of formation. You can't fly like this when there's more than three or four of you, because you can't stay together. But when there's only two of you, this is the perfect formation. Nice wide combat spread. I was west of Cap Grenet, Angles 15, heading 290. That's inbound.
Negative, I got 7 miles west, Cap Grenet, heading 60.
Ah, I wonder if they're landing. What altitude you got?
18.
Right, they must be circling into land somewhere. Joker, I'm gonna change my vector slightly to the right.
Understood, I got you. Clear behind.
Contact left, on and low. Contact left, front of my left wing, coming in quite fast.
Seen. You want me to investigate?
I'm moving up to climb steady. Stay with me, stay together.
Stay with you.
Oh, I think he's gone in. He disappeared.
No confirm.
I think he went into the drink. Stay with me, mate. Stay with me.
I'm with you. I'm just doing a crazy dive here to see around me.
Yeah, I'm going to just circle around the point where I think he went in. I think it was a descending... Yeah. Okay, I think it was a bomber that had just blown out somewhere else. Turning right now, going across from Dover to... To Cap Grenet. So 16 miles is a good distance across the channel.
Yeah, heading an angle of 240 though, that's much longer.
That's true.
Eleven miles east of Calais. But they're heading south as well.
Yeah.
Moving out to the right. Not a diddly.
Okay, so he is, our single one is 28 miles southeast of Hastings. Oh, I think he's going up to the Wellingtons. We're now due south of Hastings.
We are, by a measure. In fact, I'll tell you how far south we are in a second, hang on. We're close to 40 miles south of Hastings right now. 28 miles would be between Le Touquet and Bouchon.
Contact left, low, on the water. Two of them. Turning left.
Following you.
Okay.
Where the blazes are they? No visual, I'm following you.
Copy, I'm throttling up.
Gun side on.
To climb settings, nosing down. My nose is pointing just above this cloud.
Scene. Contact. Scene.
Okay, you see there's two of them, one behind the other.
Roger.
I want you to focus on the second. Oh, one of them's turning. The lead one's turning to the right.
Staying high. Talk to me.
Alright. Keep our eyes on the top one. The low one's no threat. And low priority. The high one is, priority. I'm full throttle now, Joe. Go full throttle.
Roger that. I am above you and dropping in.
Gotcha. I think this guy's escorting a sick bomber home. Boost cut it on, reducing RPM.
Bomber is just on the water, okay. I'm directly behind the high target contact.
Okay, focus on the bomber. Take out the bomber.
Roger, dropping in.
It's a second bomber. They're both 110s. Well, a fighter bomber. Okay, top one's turning. He's aggressive. Watch your six.
Understood, scene.
I'm gonna try and keep this guy busy. Okay, I'm dropping on him. I think he's turning onto you. Yep, check six.
Scene.
You're clear for now. Stay with the low one. Got a couple of hits on me with his rear gunner. He's venting bad though. I think he's bailing out. You're clear.
Breaking off to the left.
You can make another attack, mate.
Oh, what am I doing? I'm in the water.
Yeah, what happened there?
I have some little challenges with my joystick, genuinely. I know I use that as a good excuse for flying, yep. I'm flying now too, I got control back, but...
Okay. I'm making an attack on your one.
I got some hits on him, but not enough damage.
Hit his wing. Yeah, when you break off up, don't break off sideways.
Yeah, I would if my joystick was going to... Yeah. Coming in a beam east. I see you. I see you.
I'm off. You're in.
Coming in. Beam east. And I'm off.
He's on fire. Okay. I'm on your right wing.
Roger that. Trottling back. I see you.
Copy. I'm going to be turning north, then we'll head home. Oh, I couldn't have timed this much better. Crossing the coast at 1,500 feet. Not too shabby, Phil. Okay, I'm just leveling out now, Joker.
Yes, I'm dropping off your long six for an approach. Okay. Clear behind on both of us, and I'm flinging.
I'm starting to throttle back already. down to about 25% throttle. I love those balloons down at Shoreham.
Confuse me every time. Ah, I see, yeah, there. I've flown to them more than once, thinking that, you know, I was onto something. Phil, I have 5 plus 9 miles north of Folkestone, heading 260.
Yes, I'm aware of them.
Too far away.
Much too far for us. We'd have to respawn. We could consider respawning, but I think I might just call it a night, to be honest.
Roger that. That would work for me. It's been fun. We gotta get down. Let's take care of the business at hand.
Exactly. Now, I think we need to land towards the west. Yeah, we do. We're heading in the right direction. I'm gonna start recording again now.
And there's Phil in front of me, and we're coming into land at Wilmington. Airspeed is down to about 160. I haven't dropped flaps yet. I have full propeller, and my throttle is being reduced quite significantly now as we slow down. Just going to move out onto his right wing, checking 6. And we are clear on our 6. And Joker is approach for Wilmington from the east.
Wheels down.
And Joker is taking the right side of the markers.
Copy, Jack. I see you inbound.
And Joker is wheels down, rolling out right side.
Copy, Jack. Plenty of room there. All clear.
Roger, Leela. Thank you.